We're in Lacombe, Alberta today, home of the world's largest fishing lure, which I'm pretty sure is just meant for catching the world's largest fish. Only problem is, I think when they finished building this big five of diamonds, they realized we ran out of metal for the playground. I'm Leroy, he's Leroy behind the camera. There's always something to do.